Hello, my name is Kaden.
And I'm Zara.
We are grade 2 from White Rock Elementary. We learned about the water cycle. Then we made a movement story to show our learning. We hope you understand it. Please enjoy the water cycle.
In the beginning, there was a great big ocean filled with water. As the water molecules heat up from the sun, they break apart and move. They become one with the air. They become colder, they start to move back together. Once more, they become liquid. Sometimes it becomes so cold in the sky that the molecules turn into ice. It might snow. In the end, the water all comes back to the earth, flowing into the rivers.